It was a different sight at the Bloomington Farmers Market today.
Other people.
Compared to 2 weeks ago when protests broke out.
That was very scary in the moment because you never know how violent situations are going to unfold.
The market may have been calmer, but the same concerns were still there. Schooner Creek Farm, the vendor at the center of the farmers market controversy, was back. They've been accused of having ties to white supremacy.
It's uncomfortable. I'm only feet away from them, and knowing that, it makes me completely uncomfortable. I am a minority, and it's something that, in my point of view, if there is a vendor here that is affiliated with a hate group, it's something that needs to be reviewed.
We tried speaking to the owner of Schooner Creek Farm, Sarah Dye, today, but she didn't want to go on camera. In a previous interview, she denied any ties to a hate group. She describes herself as an identitarian. Protesters with no space for hate showed up to voice their concerns peacefully.
We have areas where people can voice their opinion.
The group's founder, Abby Ang, says the market still needs to become a more inclusive space.
If you're transgender, if you're LGBTQ, if you're an immigrant, if you're not from around here, basically, or you're not what people consider to be like the face of Bloomington, if you're not white, then you're welcome here.
She thinks by the farmers market allowing Schooner Creek Farm to still do business shows the city isn't trying to become more welcoming. Bloomington Mayor John Hamilton says Schooner Creek hasn't violated any rules. Therefore, they are allowed to sell at the farmers market.
I can't kick people out because of what they believe, whatever that belief is. Now, if they behave in ways that are problematic for the market, if they behave in the market in ways that are against the rules, if they behave outside the market in ways that may violate the rules, we can impose that, but we cannot be the thought police.
But says he won't tolerate hate in his city.
That doesn't mean I can't say unequivocally that we're against white supremacy, we're against bigotry, we're against hate, and we believe that has no place in our community, and we all work together to create a community like that.
Yeah, you got a friend in me.
Mayor Hamilton says he's asked the Parks Department to review the vendor rules once the market shuts down for the season in November. In Bloomington, Aaron Cantrell, Fox 59 News.